Well, you know, just came out here to help support a little bit, you know, and make sure I play my role instead of not mess up the chemistry of the team. Because he's got a great team here, a great group of guys, and a real knowledgeable bunch of guys, and they know him as a person better than you. We'll see.
The thing is, Paulie, Liam Smith is fighting another friend of yours, Sadam Ali.
Yeah,
May 12th. Break it down.
Yes, I have a lot of respect for Liam and all the Smith brothers. I know Paul for a long time, actually, and I think Liam is a worthy challenger for the title. He's been a world champion before. But I do think a lot of people still underrate Sadam Ali. They rate him on the Vargas performance. The Vargas performance was actually the anomaly. The Cotto performance is actually what you really have in Sadam Ali. That's what people have to understand. They think Sadam Ali, and they say, oh no, that's not really him. Jesse Vargas fighter, who he really is. You're actually wrong. The Sadam Ali that we all know,
the Olympian,
that we all knew, is actually the guy who you've been seeing now starting to impress in me. That's the real Sadam Ali. The Jesse Vargas fight, whatever reason, is an anomaly. You want to judge it on that, you can judge it on that. But if you're going to see which one is the anomaly, and you think the Cotto fight is the anomaly, you're okay. Picking the wrong fight.
Speaking of Jesse Vargas, he's fighting a person you fought, in Adrian
yeah.
Broner.
Yeah, that's a good fight, man. That's a good fight. You know, everybody's ready to write on Broner, and Jesse's no slouch. Jesse can beat anybody on any given night, and I think he can beat Broner on any given night. But at the same time, I don't think Broner is exactly the kind of guy that Jesse's guaranteed to beat either. You know, I think it's a good fight, and I like the fight.
Paulie is in L.A. Paulie Maggiani is in L.A. in my gym.
The best pom-pom broadcaster ever.
No, he's the smartest man, too. He knows what to do and what not to do. He's going to bring, he's going to deliver. He's going to deliver. You'll see, he got hit with the girl right now. Watch the difference.
Okay.
What's the difference?
What do you guys think of Gervonta Davis and Sus Cuellar?
Great fight.
This style matchup too. Cuellar's a little bit flat-footed, heavy-handed. Gervonta's a little bit lighter on his feet, but also heavy-handed. It's a nice fight. It's a good fight.
Great fight. Funny.
What about Broner Jesse Vargas?
Great fight. I wish.
April 21st is a good card, man.
Charlo against Charlo fighting the Hugo Santana.
Yeah, it's a good fight too. Santana's a guy in box. I know he's very capable, and obviously Charlo's looking magnificent. Good fight.
Okay, last one I'm gonna ask you. Lomachenko Linares.
Woo! Who? Lomachenko Linares. Man, I edge slightly towards Lomachenko. He's fresher. He looks fresher.
Okay. Paulie Conor McGregor.
Paulie beat his ass. Paulie might figure the whole thing out because Paulie wrote that motherfucker. I don't think he wants to see Paulie. Paulie went down there with him and gave him some work.
They buried the video in the desert. They buried the sparring video in the desert.
Yeah,
nobody can find it.
We don't know what happened, but he knows.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.